was getting kind of tired of her in the tatter. Nothing I could say ever seemed to matter. So I took a little dive just to clear my head. I saw a flash of neon up ahead. It looked like a place to find some satisfaction with a little less talk and a lot more action.
Diamond sky, a whole new world.
Don't you dare
nothing to life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. Don't know why I have to drive so fast. My car has nothing to prove. It's not new, but it'll do 0 to 60 in 5.2. Rush until there's no point. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done, oh, rush until there's no point. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done, oh, rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
$80 a week, that's what I call work. And this black under my blue collar is a his paid dirt. They work me hard from dawn till dusk, doing double time, putting out sweat for a filthy buck. If I see and stay, they make my paycheck look like a big mistake. Tax man takes cares before I see a cent. What they don't get, I've already spent. I'm addicted to a dollar that ain't worth a damn. I pick up my paycheck, pass it on down the line. The more money that I'm making, hey, the less I can call mine. Well, I'm addicted to a dollar. Me more payments than I've got checks. 10 more to go on this car, it's a wreck. Landlord's at my door, it is a lap of hot knots. When all I really want is my piece of the rock. I'm addicted to a dollar. Thank you.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. I thought we'd get to see forever. goodbye to yesterday.
I don't know where this road is going to lead. All I know is where we've been and what we've been through. If we get
and I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll
my senior year was definitely a challenge. I was active in many different organizations while also participating in athletics. Out of all the organizations I participated in, I can honestly say that being a part of DECA has provided me with some of the best experiences during my senior year. DECA taught me what being a leader is all about and provided me with leadership experiences that will be beneficial to my future goals. DECA is a great organization that can open up many doors for today's high school students. Now that I look back on this year, I'm very proud to say that serving as a DECA chaplain has been very rewarding. I have shared many memorable moments with my officer team and the Noble DECA chapter. Moments like fall leadership, the Christmas party, the fashion show, the trip to Dallas, the teacher car wash have all made unforgettable memories. I have to give a big thank you to my fellow officers. I was a first-year DECA student and officer, and they patiently showed me what DECA was all about. Congratulations on all their success at the state and national levels. I'm glad all their hard work paid off. Also, congratulations to all the Noble DECA members. It's inspiring to look back and see how everyone pulled together this year to complete every project and meet every goal. I hope the DECA has been as rewarding for all of you as it was for me. I wish the best for all of you who plan to join the second year program. And to Ms. Cooper, I can't begin to tell you what a difference you've made in my senior year. Even though you always have numerous projects going on, you always manage to get the job done. If there's ever a time when I'm not myself, you're always the one person who asks me what's wrong. I know I can always count on you for your sincerity, trust, and more importantly, your honesty. You've been an inspiring role model for myself, and I can only hope that someday others look up to me as much as I look up to you. Farewell to DECA and to Ms. Cooper. It's been a great year.
DECA has played an important role in my life for the past 2 years. Becoming part of the DECA officer team was the most rewarding thing that I've ever done. First, I would like to say goodbye to Lorray. She has always been there for me and helped me when I was down. She is my best friend and a great officer. Good luck in everything you do. Sarah, you have been a great friend. You've also been there to cheer me up. Remember our 32nd trip to the cafeteria at Fall Leadership? April, thank you for all your hard work and dedication. I believe you are the best person for the job as our DECA president. And thanks for turning off my car lights every day. If it wasn't for you, I'd have a dead battery by now. Laura, Chad, and Courtney, good luck in all you do. You have all been great friends and great officers. Cindy and Trey, thanks for all your love and support. I don't know what I'd do without you. Miss Cooper, you have been a great advisor and friend, and thanks for putting up with my job situations. DECA members, stay involved in DECA and try to achieve your goals. Good luck to the 94-95 DECA chapter and officer team. Well, I can hardly believe this year is almost over. This has been a great year. We have accomplished so much. Noble DECA has represented Oklahoma very well at the state and national level. I would like to thank everyone for all their hard work and dedication. Without your help and support, I wouldn't have made it through state and my campaign. There has been one person that has been there for me through everything. She has been there to push me when I wasn't giving my all, but she has also been there for me to share the good times. She is a very special person and a great friend. I love you, Miss Cooper. You are the best. This year also wouldn't have been possible without my parents. Thanks for the support. I'll see you next year.
Well, I can't believe it's almost over. It seems like the school year just got started. I learned a lot in DECA this year, but two of the most important things was how to manage myself and how to get along with others. I'd like to thank the rest of the officer team. Courtney, Amanda, Laura, Lorraine, Sarah, and April. It's been fun, guys. Good luck next year in college. Except for you, Laura, good luck as a state DECA officer. I'd also like to thank Ms. Cooper for all the things that she has done, and it's been a blast. Thank you.
DECA. When I joined DECA 2 years ago, I had no idea of the opportunities this organization had to offer. DECA taught me not only how to make goals, but also how to become successful in achieving these goals. By being in DECA, I learned that anything is possible if you just keep believing in your dreams. To Ms. Cooper, you are not only a teacher, but also a friend. I will always remember and cherish the times we spent together. The lessons you have taught me, both in and out of the classroom, will not only help me throughout the rest of high school, but throughout college and even the rest of my life. To the DECA officers, well, what can I say? It's been a great year, and we have had a lot of fun together. Even though it's been a lot of hard work, we have stuck together and succeeded. I have enjoyed working with each and every one of you and being a part of this very special officer team. The memories and friendships that have been created throughout this eventful year will always be remembered. To my dad, thank you for the countless things you have done for me. In the past year alone, you have taught me more than you'll ever know. Your support, understanding, and love have carried me through this hectic but enjoyable year. Last but not least, to my fellow DECA students, thank you for letting me serve as your DECA secretary. I hope that I have fulfilled all your expectations. Good luck to next year's second year students. I hope that you find DECA to be as productive and satisfying as it has been for me.
Geez, is it end? No, I guess you could say it's only the beginning. But since it's time to say goodbye, I would like to say thanks to a few people. First of all, I would like to start with Ms. Cooper. You made all of this possible, and without you, I and the officers wouldn't have achieved all that we did, and wouldn't have got so far if you didn't push us and believe in us like you did. You're great. Next, I would like to thank my parents. Wow, what would I do without you guys? You stuck with me and put up with me throughout it all. I love you forever. And last but not least, I would like to thank the officers, starting with April. April, how'd you do it? You're so dedicated to what you do, you helped our chapter out so much. You're quite a gal. Oh, and by the way, did you ever find your contacts? Lorraine, hey, girlfriend, where would I be without you? Thanks for keeping me in line, and I will never forget your perky little attitude. Stay in touch, and I love you, girl. Amanda, hey, Taco Mayo woman. I'm glad we've become closer, thanks to DECA. State was great, and remember to always be yourself, because you are truly one of a kind. Laura and Chad, it's been great being an officer team with y'all. Be cool and good luck in the future. To Courtney, I couldn't say goodbye to you. It wouldn't be possible. You're such a special person, and I know wherever I am, you will always be in my heart. I will cherish our friendship always. Courtney, stay cool. Well, all I can say for the next year's DECA officers is that by believing in yourself and following your heart, you can achieve anything. So to everybody, good luck and farewell. It's been great.
In reflecting over the past year, I'd like to say this has been one of the best years of my life. It has been a privilege to serve as your president and represent Noble at the Fall Leadership Conference, State National Career Development Conference, as well as locally. With the help and dedication of everyone involved, we have made this a successful year. Through my experiences with DECA, I have learned the true meaning of leadership, dedication, teamwork, and most importantly, friendship. This year, many challenges were thrown my way. Without the help of some very special people, I would have never overcome them. To my family and Danny, thank you for standing behind me through everything. Danny, I think you had to put up with more than anyone. Thanks for being there to put up with me when I was ready to give up. Thanks again. I love y'all. Miss Walters and Shawnee DECA. You have all been there to back me up this year. Thanks for all the support at state and nationals. It's been great traveling with you. Scott and Dr. Cragen, thank you both for supporting me and my project. I hope my manual does some good in Russia. Your confidence enabled me to go that extra mile. Terry and Phil, I know I must have put you on a bind all the times I needed off work. Thanks for helping me out. Your support is greatly appreciated. Larray, Sarah, and Trey, one-eyed Willigie here. Thanks for all the laughs at Nationals. You've all been great friends. Amanda, what are you going to do without me around to turn your car lights off? Don't worry, I'll still be looking out for you. Courtney and Chad, it's been great working with you both. Good luck in the future. Laura, good luck as a state officer. I know you will represent Oklahoma and Noble well. Cindy, Kenneth, and Val, what is there to say but thank you? Thanks for all the times you lent a hand and you didn't have to. You've all been great. Hey, Cindy, if you find that blinker fluid, let me know. I think mine's running a little low. Chapter members, for those of you who are graduating, good luck in life. Believe in yourself and you will succeed. For those who will be back next year, I hope you stay a part of the DECA organization. It will lead you far if you allow it to. And finally, Miss Cooper, we have spent a lot of time together this year. Thank you for all the faith you have in me. You helped me to believe that I could do anything. Without your constant support, there's no way I would have accomplished all my dreams this year. You have helped me prove that dreams can become reality. I thank you for that. I will never forget you. You have been a great teacher and a dear friend. I guess now it's time to say goodbye. No, not goodbye. Let's just say until next time. Thank you, Noble DECA, friends, and family, for everything.
Well, guys, the end of the year is finally here. I know we're all ready for a well-deserved vacation. I guess if I had to sum up the year with one word, I would probably have to say interesting. Each class has been a learning experience, but third hour definitely wins top prize for experiences. Marketing students, I hope you have a better understanding of the four P's and the proper way to market yourself. Entrepreneurs, I hope you have a better understanding of what it takes to start a business. And last but not least, BMO, you stuck with me for 2 years, and that alone says a lot. I believe you all have a better understanding of organizing and managing as a result of the activities we've completed in 2 years. DECA has always been the favorite part of my job. It gives us all a chance to work outside the classroom, and I learn much more about each one of my students. DECA members, we've been a great chapter this year, and I hope each person has a better understanding of teamwork. Officers, you've been a great team, and we reached every goal we set. Each one of you had something special to give to make the year a success. I appreciate your efforts, and I thank you. Seniors, don't look at graduation as an ending, but as a beginning. Each one of you have something special to offer. Put your talents to use and set your goals. Juniors, your senior year is around the corner, so get ready for an eventful year. I hope to have each one of you in class next year, but if not, good luck, whichever path you choose. Remember, guys, you are the most important person. I wish you all success.